Kia ora and Tabu for lava. My name is Charlene Tedrow. I am the creative director for Tabu Pacific Dance. And we're here today to offer you some Pacific dance movements so that you can do with your families while you're at home in isolation. And we hope that it will offer you something different in terms of your fitness regime and all the things that you need to do to stay happy and to stay sane and to stay physically fit. So this requires you to stand up, get up, grab your pareo, make sure you have water, and make sure you have a sweat towel for your sweat. We do a lot of repetition in this, and that is for you to really get into the movement and sink deep, go low, and be really strong in all the movements that you do. So a lot of repetition. We hope that you get up and do this with us. So a few guidelines to go through that will keep you safe and keep your body in alignment. The first thing is acknowledging our ha, or our breath of life. So we breathe in through the nose and out through the mouth. The second one, which is a move, so the movement is we're going to go into our tamator stance or warrior stance, which is wide legs, nice and wide. Knees and feet pointing in the same direction, so don't point your feet different from your knees, keep them nice and aligned. Your center of gravity, which is your puke, goes straight down, okay, and straight back up again. Really dig your feet into the ground. That's gonna help ground you a little bit. The next move we're gonna do is a hela from Hawaii. A hela brings the foot forward and you're gonna angle it. So the angle or the tilt to the side of the leg comes from the hip flexor. So point it out, nice and point, nice and strong. Okay, and out. Let the hips sway, let them do what they're meant to do and just sway naturally to the opposite side. All right, so those are hela. And we do this hela in a lowered position. So we don't do it upright, we stay low. This leg is bent, stay low. That's gonna really give you a good workout. The next one is a Tahitian style ami. Okay, so feet together, feet in parallel. Not like this, feet in parallel. Nice and bent. We'll leave our arms here so you can see. And we're aiming for a full 360 rotation of the hips, okay? So really pushing side, back, side, cutting the puke forward. So thrusting those hips forward. So that is our ami. Then we're gonna go into some tamaos. Pretty much the same stance, nice and lowered. Bend one knee to push the hip out, okay? You really wanna push and stay in your bent position so that you can get a nice big push of the hips away from the body frame. So pushing it big. Out. Okay. Don't jar the knees. Look after your knees. Use your muscle and your feet to drive this movement. Alright. The next one, farapu, another Tahitian movement. There's a 360 with the hips again, but this time we're gonna go faster. Okay? And if you're a beginning, definitely go small. If you're an advanced dancer, go big, of course. If you're super, super advanced, play with your levels, all right? Arms, keep the arms nice and strong and always in alignment, okay? So not like this, or like this, always here in a line, a line, a line, here. And just follow through, all right? So up on your feet, keep that breath going, and let's give this a go. Okay, so the first one is a warm-up. Thank you. ready for second track, part two. All about the cardio.
Start, get ready day, set up on start, meet we on the way, we lining up, ready to charge ahead, forward is not enough, I want you to jump up, trampoline come now, we headed to downtown, get all of the railings, so much
more. Push hard with this one, follow the big sun, get ready to march, starting with a nice boy stance, hold, up, push hard. Go wide and low. Up. Push. Up. Up. Stop. Slam on hands. Up. Just follow. Allow your breath to slowly come back into your own rhythm of breathing. Allow it to slow down. Play yourself your favorite slow jam. Do some stretches. Breathe with your stretch. You can do this with your kids. Once your heart rate has slowed down and you're in a nice quiet place, definitely sit there and do a karakia or just clear your mind. And it will do wonders for your body, your mind and your soul. So do that. Drink your water. Stay safe. On behalf of Order Tabu and my family and this beautiful fighter that we're in, be safe. And hope to see you all when this is all over.